fitness friends, today's workout will consist of outer thigh, getting ready for summer, get all toned up and strong. So what I will show you are two options. Option number one is standing, option number two is on the floor. Option number one, you'll need a chair or table to hold on to. Standing tall, stable knee is bent. We don't want to lock it out. Going to turn to the side to show you. 90 degree angle with the other leg. Abs are tight, chest is tall. Going to be opening and closing the leg like this. Open and close. It's not opening like this, like a clamshell. We're not working that inner thigh. So we want to focus and make sure we're opening and closing. Another thing we do not want to do is rock and roll. No, no, no. So that's option one. Option number two is on the floor. Let's get started. Let's march. Deep breath, inhale. Blow the air out. Deep breath in through the nose. Exhale out. Two more to go. Deep breath. Exhale. One more time. It's great to see you today. We're going to step touch. Ready? Go this way first after two and one. Step touch from side to side. Keep the arms up. Making the steps a little bit wider. Great. Loosening up those outer thighs for the workout that's coming soon. Yes. Woo! I hope you're having a great day so far. So glad you're here with me. Last two. Last time, let's march. Going to take it to a little side kick. This side first, after two and one, just a little kick. Kick, kick. Arms are up nice and tall. Little kicks, little kicks. Great. Hang in there. Got a really good warm up, really good workout today. Four, three, two, last time, front kicks. Ready? Right here. Get that blood flowing. Yes. It's awesome. This is the hardest part, right? Showing up. I'm proud of you for being here. Let's alternate four front kicks, four sides, starting on this leg. Front, two, three, four sides. Side, two, three, four, front, front, two, three, four, side, side, two, three. Last time for fours on each set. Going to take it down to twos. Ready for twos. Front, two, side, two, front, two, side, two, front, two, side, last set. Last time to the sides, march it here. Great job. Take a deep breath. Slow it out. Once more. Looking good. Come down in starting position. Remember, the elbow is below the shoulder. Both arms are front. Legs are 90 degree angle, feet are flexed. When we come down, we don't want to drop that leg and rest it on that other leg. Let's keep it up. Two sets of eight. Ready? Eight. And down. Seven. That's it. Six. Five. Four. That's it. Almost there. Two. One. One more set of eight. Just like that. Seven. Six. Five, four more, halfway point, three, two, that's it, one, up and hold it, two sets of eight, fast, let's go, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more set of eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, hold it, good job. Let's hold it. Going to do an extension out. Bring it in and lower. Here we go. Out.
up, out, in, and down. Last two, out, in, and down. Up, out, in. Let's hold it to the top. Hold it right here. Hold it. Let's come down on that arm. Support the head with the hand. Are you still holding? All right, we're gonna bring that knee to the front. Press it back with the heel. This is it. We're holding for a reason. Keep it strong. Ready? Two sets of eight. In and press. Seven. Out. Six. Good. Five. Whew. Four. Three. Hang tight. Two. One more set just like this. Home stretch. Seven. Six. Five. Woo! Four. Three. Two. This is our last time. Hold it out. Hold it. The leg is straight. Toe points down. Two sets of eight. Little lifts. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One more set. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One. Bring it in and stretch. Over to the other side. Same position. Same position, elbow under that shoulder. Legs are 90 degree angle. Feet are flexed. Two sets of eight, let's go. Eight, and down. Seven, six, five, four. Good job, three, keep going. Don't give up. One more set just like that. Eight, down, seven, six, five, hang in there, four, three, two, last time down, hold it. Two little sets of eight, let's make them count, right here, ready? Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one more set, just like that, six, five, four, three, two, up and hold it. Hold it right here. Going to be extending out, bring it in and lowering. Ready? Again. Out, in, down, and lift. Seven. Woo! Push through it. Six. In, down, and up. Five. That's the way. Four. In, lower. Three. Woo! Two. Last one. Let's hold it, hold it. Are you holding? Keep holding as we come down on that arm. Support the head with the hand. You're gonna bring it in and press. Are you still holding? Ready, two sets of eight. In and press. In, press. Don't want that knee to touch the floor. Big press. Hang in there. You got it. One more set, just like this. Be strong. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. This is the last time in. Hold it back. Hold it. Little lifts for eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. One more set of eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two, bring it in. Good job. Ready for the stretch? Woo! Are you ready for the stretch? Great job, let's get stretched out. Bringing one leg forward, cross it over. Let's bring that leg up. If you're able, pulling it into the chest, keeping the chest tall, pulling it in, feeling that stretch through that outer thigh. Let's lower down. Switch it over to the other side. Chest is tall. If you're able, we can bring that leg in, pulling it tight to the body, giving it a hug. Relax, cross the legs up, again for joining me for class. As always, I appreciate your support, and I can't wait to see you next time. Please like, subscribe, and share. And Lily, say hello to our friends.